Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please welcome, live on stage, the one, the only, the handiest man in town, Bob the Builder!
Hello, everyone! Hello! Oh, how nice to see you! Welcome, everybody! Oh, it's great to see so many new faces at the yard! I know! How would you like to come out on a job with me today? Sorry, couldn't quite hear you. What did you say? I heard you that time. Right, what sort of jobs are you good at? Who likes digging? Oh, and hammering? That's quite a lot of people. And what about painting? Oh, fantastic! We're going to make a great team! Can we fix it? Right! Let's see what work we've got on today. Wendy!
Yes, Bob? Oh! Hi, everyone! Nice to see you! Bob? Who are all these people?
These are our new helpers, Wendy.
Goodness me! Aren't there a lot of them?
There certainly are. So we'll need plenty of jobs to keep them all busy.
I don't know what this is doing here for a start.
Oh! Hello, Pilchard. I was wondering where you'd got to.
I think she's hiding, Bob.
Ah, good morning, Bob. Morning, Wendy. Glad I caught you. And good morning to you too, Pilchard.
Hello, Mr. Bentley. What can we do for you?
Special request from the mayor, Bob. You know that piece of waste ground just outside town? It's a bit of a mess. So we'd like you to clear the rubbish and turn it into something more attractive.
Oh, that's a good idea. Like a park, you mean?
Exactly, Wendy. The mayor thought it would be just the place to hold the town's jamboree this year.
No problem, Mr. Bentley. When do you need it done by?
Ah, well, that's the thing, Bob. The jamboree is tomorrow.
Tomorrow? Phew! We'd better get onto it right away. It's just as well we've got plenty of help.
Oh, my word! Hello, everyone! I hope you're all fully conversant with health and safety regulations on building sites.
Don't worry, Mr. Bentley. We'll look after them.
Very good. I'll meet you over there shortly. And remember, Bob, there's no time to waste.
Right, team. Let's get to work.
Hello, everyone!
Join the crew. All of the gang have so much fun. Working together, we get the job done.
Bob the Builder,
can we fix it?
Bob the Builder,
yes we can.
So Bob the Builder,
can we fix it?
Bob the Builder,
yes we can.
Hello everyone.
Mark to the rescue.
Are you coming to work with us?
Rock and roll.
Tackle any situation. Look out, here we come.
All right.
Can we dig it?
Yes.
Can we build it?
Yes.
Can we fix it?
Yes.
Bob the Builder.
Can we fix it?
Bob the Builder.
Yes, we can.
Digging and mixing, having so much fun.
Working together, they get the job done.
Can we dig it?
Yes!
Can we build it?
Yes!
Can we fix it?
Yes!
Bob the Builder!
Can we fix it?
Bob the Builder!
Yes, we can!
Bob! Wait for me! Where are you going? Oh! Too late! He didn't hear me! Oh! Hello, boys and girls! and Spud the Scarecrow. I'm the best scarecrow in the world. Spud's on the job. It's no life for a clever scarecrow like me, you know. By day, I may be mild-mannered Spud the Scarecrow, but at night, I'm Super Spud, Man of Straw! Scariest scarecrow that ever scared crows. I'm the best at everything. I'm Super Spud. Oh no, let's try making some really scary noises. Like this. Or this one. Or we could try this for a laugh. Boo! Oh yeah, that's a good one, isn't it? Yeah, that's traditional. Let's try it again. One, 2, 3, boo!
Oh yeah, he's
Oh, thank you, thank you. I love you all. Hungry work, all this crow scaring, Lark. Has anyone got anything to eat? You know what I'd really like? A scrummy slice of chocolate cake. Ooh. No? Well, what about jelly and ice cream? Excuse me, madam. Yes, you. Have you got any jelly and ice cream in your handbag? Well, I was only asking. Hey, Squawk. You know what I really, really fancy? A nice, big, juicy red apple. Phew! Oh, it's not fair. I'm never gonna get those apples. What I need is something like a ladder. That's it. You're a genius, Spud. Builders have ladders, don't they? And who do we know that's a builder? Yes, Bob! You lot are brilliant. Stay there, I'll be right back. Bob! Bob! Oh, Bob! Can you help me with something? Bob!
Till it's good as new. All of the gang make a really good sound, working all day till the sun goes down.
Can we dig it?
Yes!
Can we build it?
Yes!
Can we fix it?
Yes!
It's going to take ages to clear this nut.
But it's got to be done today, Rolly, or it won't be ready for the jamboree.
What's a jamboree, Bob?
Well, it's a big party for the whole town, Dizzy. There'll be food and games and music.
Brilliant!
It's a good job we've got all this extra help. You will all help us, won't you? Can we fix it?
Right, let's sort this stuff out. Oh, Well, I think most of it can go to the recycling centre. I'd better give them a ring and find out what time they close.
Ah, there you are, Bob. I thought I'd just stop by and see how things are going.
Ah, well, you see, Mr. Bentley, we were just about to get started.
Don't you worry, Mr. Bentley. We'll have the whole site cleared before you can say building regulations.
That's right, Mr. Bentley. You can always count on Bob and his team.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, we can.
When time is tight and life gets rough, or when my skies are grey, I ask my friends to lend a hand, and this is what they say.
Lead.
Cowboy builders work with
zinc. I don't know that I've been told.
I don't know that I've been sold.
Bob the Builder works with gold.
Bob the Builder works with gold.
In the building trade, everyone will agree, there's really just one man.
With the team all here and a nice cup of tea, can we fix it?
Yes, we can!
Certainly are enthusiastic.
Well, I'll start shifting the junk from up here.
You know, I think this place is going to make a lovely park once it's finished. Some grass here, a couple of flower beds, and something extra to make it really special for the Jamboree.
Like what, Mr. Bentley?
Oh, I'm not sure, Scoop. Perhaps you can come up with some ideas.
I know, a great big muddy football pitch for me to muck around in.
That wasn't quite what I had in mind, Muck.
I'm sure we'll come up with something. Don't you worry, Mr. Bentley.
Very good, Bob. Well, I'd best be on my way. Lots of buildings to inspect, you know. Cheery bye, everyone.
Yes,
bye,
Mr. Bentley.
Bye, Mr. Bentley.
Rolly? Can you squash these boxes flat for me?
Can I squash them?
Yes, he can!
Right, Scoop, you can take them to the recycling centre now.
No prob, Wendy. Hey, Rolly, do you want to come too?
Oh, yeah! I love the recycling centre! Let's go, bird! Rock and roll!
Phew! This old thing is stronger than I expected. I'm not going to be able to take it down by hand.
You know what that means, don't you, Lofty?
Do I?
Yes, Lofty. We're going to have to use your wrecking ball.
Oh, okay, Bob, I think.
Let's go back to the yard and take your hook off. Muck, you can come too and carry the painting gear for me, and I'll bring your toolbox too, Bob.
Good idea, Wendy. I'm going to need it.
What should I do, Wendy?
Oh, no!
What's the matter, Bob?
I forgot to bring my lunchbox. Could you go back to the yard and get it?
Yes! Oh, brilliant, Bob!
And bring it straight back here. OK, Dizzy?
OK, Bob! Woo, woo, woo!
See you later!
Look out, everybody! It's a Dizzy's Sandwich Rescue!
standing on reminds me of something, but I can't think what.
Hmm, me too. But it'll have to come down if we're going to clear this place for the jamboree.
I suppose you're right. But come on, you two, back to the yard. Off we go!
See you later, Bob.
Bye-bye.
Right, I'd better see if I can get some of these old supports off. It'll be easier to demolish that way. Time to use my power drill.
Can we fix it?
Oh, I spy with my little eye something beginning with L. Can you guess what it is? Yes, that's right, ladder. Oh, you are a clever lot. Bob's ladder. I'm sure Bob won't mind if I borrow it for a minute, will he? Sorry, can't stop now. I've got an important meeting with an apple tree. Spuds on the job! Come on, ladder. You're coming with me, mate.
Right, that's that. I wonder how Wendy's getting on. I'll just give her a quick ring. Oh, now where did I put my phone? Ah, there it is. Sometimes I think I'd forget my head if it wasn't screwed on. Whoa! The ladder! It's gone! Has anybody seen my ladder? Dizzy! Lofty! Scoop! Oh, no! Now what am I going to do?
Lunchbox, right next to his toolbox. Now, take it straight back to Bob, okay?
Straight back to Bob. Okay.
Right, where was I? Oh, yes, the paint.
Oh.
Whoa! Hello, Pilcher. What are you doing in Bob's toolbox? You playing hide and seek? I'm taking this lunchbox straight back to Bob. Straight back to Bob. Straight back to Bob. Woo, 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 woo. Straight back to Bob. Woo, woo, woo.
Right. We've got plenty of brushes, but we've run out of paint. I'll pick some up from JJ's store on the way.
Hi, Wendy. Let's go.
Not so fast, Mock. We've got to go to JJ's first. I'll need you to take these.
Okay, Wendy.
There, that's the lot. Oh no. Just one more thing. Pilchard!
Oh, where's Wendy gone now? I want to get back to the new park.
Oh, I don't know, Mock.
Pilchard! Lunchtime! Oh, where is she? Oh, well, she'll come home when she's hungry. Okay, Lofty, you go back to the park and we'll join you as soon as we can. Right, you two, off we go!
It's really important. If I climb up here and throw the apples down, you can catch them in your mixer.
Brilliant! Spot, I just
something else in my mixer.
Oh, no. What is it? Let's have a look. Oh, Bob's lunchbox. This must be my lucky day.
Spud, I've got to take it straight back to Bob.
Now, don't worry, Dizzy. This won't take long. Whoopee! I can get squillions of apples in here.
Why do you need squillions, Spud?
Because, Dizzy, you should always eat an apple a day. So this little lot will last me years.
Apples taste yummy, oh, they're really scrummy. I can eat them all day and fill my tummy. I can eat them up raw, shake them off a tree. Cos when they're rosy and ripe, they're ready for me. An apple a day is what they say is supposed to keep the doctor away. But eat too many and you're asking for trouble. You'll get tummy ache and bend over double. But best of all is warm apple pie with cream and custard. Smell it and sigh. I try to be good and really polite, but I gobble it all down after only one bite.
Apples are yummy, juicy and funny. They fit nicely in Spud's tummy. They're so funny, Spud loves them best. But he eats them all at once and makes a terrible mess. You can sew them, bake them, munch them with their skins on. Jelly them, shake them, and throw them in the pizza. An apple a day is what they say is supposed to keep the doctor away. But it's too many and you're asking for trouble. You'll get tummy ache and then go for double.
Ready, Dizzy? Here come lots of lovely apples. Uh-oh, here comes Lofty. Don't tell him about the apples, Dizzy.
Spud? Where's he gone?
Oh, where's who gone, Dizzy?
Oh, no one, Lofty. Just talking to myself.
Oh dear. Are you going back to Bob?
Yes. No, I mean, yes, but...
Oh, hurry, Dizzy. We mustn't be late.
But I'm coming. No. See you later, Spud.
I don't know what I've been told. My word, it's Bob's ladder. What's it doing here? Do any of you know what it's doing here? This is most peculiar. I'd better get it back to him.
Oh, no! He's taken the ladder! I'm stuck! Get me down! Help!
Got to with my lunch. She's been gone for ages. Help!
Hi, Bob. We're back.
Dizzy! Lofty! At last! Oh, hello. I can hear Bob, but I can't see him. Oh, no, Dizzy. You don't think it's a ghost?
Lofty, you big silly Billy.
Don't worry, Lofty. It's only me. I'm up here. Hello, Bob. you're not a ghost. Are you? Of course not, Lofty. I'm just a bit stuck.
What happened, Bob?
It's a long story, Dizzy, but the thing is, I can't get down. Can you help me?
Of course we can.
Yeah, I think so. Here comes Scoop and Rolly. Great! Scoop will know what to do.
Hi, everyone!
Hi, Dizzy. Hi, Lofty. Where's Bob?
No, the thing is...
Come in, hold it! One at a time.
What's been going on?
Well, Bob started working at the top of the tip.
forgotten my lunch!
He shouted down, so I offered to nip back into town. But while I was gone, and behind Bob's back, someone took his ladder, didn't bring it back.
Who took the ladder? Who took the ladder?
Do you know who took Bob's ladder? Because I'm sure I don't.
Help, I'm stuck. I can't get down. There's work to do all over town. I can't get down.
He can't get down.
I can't get down.
He can't get down.
I'm stuck at the top of this rubbish tip. I can't climb down cause I'll fall or slip. I haven't had a bite since breakfast time. My tummy's really empty and I'm getting behind.
Build a tall staircase out of all this old junk.
Oh, what about a parachute from plastic and string?
Or get a fireman's pole, let's rock and roll!
Help, I'm stuck, I can't get down. There's work to do all over town. I can't get down.
You can't get down!
I can't get down!
Wait a minute, Roby. Maybe a fireman's pole isn't such a bad idea.
Where are we going to get one of them, Scoop? I'm a steamroller, not a fire engine.
I know that, but what about these poles? Bob could slide down one of them.
Wow, that's a brilliant idea.
Hang on, Scoop. Are you sure about this?
Oh, be careful, Bob.
I'll try, Lofty.
Come on, everyone. Can Bob do it?
Yes, he can!
Can you help us count to three? Ready?
One, two, three!
Whoa! Thanks, everyone. What's this? Look at this. It's some sort of old weather vane, I think.
Oh, yeah. What's a weather vane, Bob?
You find them on the top of buildings like church spires rolling. They show you which way the wind is blowing. I wonder what it's doing here.
I think this belongs to you, Bob. One ladder safely returned.
Oh! Thanks, Mr. Bentley.
Yeah! We could have done with that just now!
Yeah, it would have saved us a lot of trouble.
I found it next to an apple tree, Bob. Very strange, if you ask me.
How did it get there? It can't just have walked off on its own.
Oh, well, I must be getting along. One more thing, Bob. Did you have any special ideas for the jamboree?
Don't worry, we'll think of something.
Very good, Bob. Cheery bye!
Right, team. We've wasted enough time already. Let's get this old thing demolished as quickly as we can. Don't worry, Lofty. You'll be fine.
You can
go on, Lofty.
Lofty! Stop! Stop right there!
Hold it, Lofty!
I'm holding it! I'm holding it!
What's the matter, Wendy?
Oh, you can't knock that down. I can see what it is now.
What do you mean, Wendy?
It's an old bandstand.
A bandstand? Of course. And this must be the weather vane that went on top.
Bandstand.
Look at that. Isn't it really?
Hey, everyone. I've got a great idea.
What's that, Mark?
Why don't we build a new bandstand?
Mark! That's a fantastic idea.
Thanks, Bob.
A new bandstand. That'll make the jamboree really special.
Oh, what a lovely surprise that'll be for Mr. Bentley. Oh, let's keep it a secret from him for now, team, eh?
Okay.
We gotta build a bandstand. We gotta build a bandstand.
Hey! La 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 la. La 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 la.
Okay. All right, but first, let's go back to the yard. I need some lunch. You can't build a bandstand on an empty stomach.
Oh, yes!
Let's go!
Oh, be so exciting. Our very own bandstand. Just imagine.
I know, Wendy. Hey, we'd make a pretty good brass band, wouldn't we, team?
Yes, of course we would.
Come on, everybody, round the old bandstand. Let's play together in Bob's brass band. Everybody's moving to the big bass drum. Smiling and waving, having so much fun. Snoop Rock and Fizz is rolling along. Lofty and Rolly singing the song. Joining the fun, it's noisy old swan.
Ready in time for the jamboree. Still, I'm sure we'll manage, especially with all of you to help. Can we build it?
Yes, we can!
Fantastic! How's the cement coming along, Dizzy?
Brilliant, Bob! Are you ready for it now?
Yes, I am!
Okay, Bob, here it comes!
Oh, yes, thanks, Dizzy.
Come on, team, we've still got lots of junk to clear. Lofty, can you lift this old roofing into Muck's dumper?
Okay.
That sounded great, Lofty.
Did it?
Right, Dizzy, we're going to need some more cement. Here, let me fill up your mixer.
Yippee! I love mixing.
Oh, hey! Dizzy can make some pretty cool sounds too!
Oh, yeah!
Fantastic! What sort of noises can the rest of you make?
How about this, Bob?
Oh, that's great, Scoop! Well, listen to this thing!
Oi! And what about this, eh? What about this?
Wow! That's fantastic, Rolly! Hey! Why don't you lot all make some noise too? Come on, everybody, clap your hands. Oh, that's great!
Hey, what would happen if we put all our noises together?
Yeah, come on, everyone, let's try now.
That sounds great, everyone.
We work until the day is through. We can fix a hole in the street to this Latin beat. No one can dig it like we do. Yeah. Can we dig it? Yes, we can! Yes. Can we glue it? Oh, yes, we can! Can we fix it? Yes, we can! Can we do anything? Of course we can! We're making a commotion, a coolest of machines. With hard work and devotion, the likes of which you've never seen. We work until the day is through. We can fix a hole in the street to this Latin beat. No one can do it but we do.
Well done, everyone. You make a fantastic band.
Hey, Bob. Why don't we play a gig at the Jamboree?
Oh, yes.
All right. That's a great idea, Rolly. The mayor will love that.
Jamming at the Jamboree!
But there won't be any gig if we don't get this bandstand finished.
Oh, yeah, you're right, Bob. Sorry.
So, let's get rid of some more rubbish. Scoop, can you take this mattress?
No prob, Bob.
Can I help too, Bob?
Well, Dizzy, you could carry these.
Right, team, can we dump it?
Oh, hang on a minute. Hello, Bob the Builder.
Hi, Bob, it's Wendy. I've finished the weather vane.
Great! I'll send Rolly over right away.
But I've just heard the weather report, Bob. They say there's a storm coming.
Oh, no! That's the last thing we need. A storm will really slow us down.
Well, I'll be over as soon as I can, Bob.
Thanks, Wendy. Right, Rolly, you go back to the yard and the rest of you off to the recycling centre.
Can we dump it?
Yes, we can!
Oh, dear! Oh, that sounds close.
You're right, Lofty. I think the storm's coming this way. Come on, everyone. Cross your fingers for me. That's it. And let's hope we get everything done on time.
We work until the day is through. We can fix a hole in the street to this Latin beat. No one can dig it like we do. Can we dig it? Yes, we can! Can we move it? Yes, we can! Can we fix it? Yes, we can! Can we do anything? Of course we can! With poetry in motion, we work until the day is through. We can fix a hole in the street to this Latin beat. No one can dig it like we do.
Funny. Hilchard hasn't touched her food. Hilchard! Oh, where is she? If any of you see her, you will shout, won't you?
Hiya, Wendy! I'm back!
Hello, Rolly. Hi, Bird. Right, here's the weather vane.
Cool! That looks great, Wendy!
Oh, thanks, Rolly. We'd better get back and give Bob a hand.
OK, Wendy, rock and roll!
Oh, Rolly, I'm really worried about Pilchard. Where is she?
She'll be fine, Wendy. Pilchard's always wandering off.
I know, but cats are very frightened of thunder and lightning, so you should keep them indoors when there's a storm coming.
Oh, no! Poor Pilchard!
We'd better try and find her. I know there's a lot to do, but Bob will just have to manage without us for a while. And don't forget, if you see Pilchard, You will let us know, won't you? Oh, that's great. Come on, Rolly. Let's find that cat.
Yeah, find that cat. Hey, you know something, Bird? That wouldn't be a bad name for a song.
Come on, Rolly, come on, Bird, let's find that cat.
Searching here and searching there, we'll find that cat.
Pilchard is a clever cat, she loves to hide and play.
Oh, yeah.
Her bowl should be empty, and where is she today?
Hello!
Come on, Rolly, come on, Bird, let's find that cat.
Searching here and searching there,
we'll find that cat.
We will.
Hey there, Pilchard, where are you? It's dangerous to roam. Thunderstorms are frightening. You should be at home.
Right, me as well.
Come on, Rolly, come on, Bird, let's find that cat.
Try it, searching here, searching there,
we'll find that cat. Can you see her?
Not at the moment, when do you know?
Is she hiding?
Well, she must be.
All together, let's call out her name.
Brilliant idea.
P-I-L-C-H-A-R-D.
Tummy hurts. I think I've had too much to eat, and I've been stuck up this stupid tree for ages. But you know what's worse? It looks like rain, and I go all soggy when I get wet. You're enjoying this, aren't you? Oh, it's not fair. Who'd have thought life would be so hard when you're stuffed full of straw? Shoo! Go on, get lost! You won't be laughing if I catch you with one of these apples. What do you mean, missed? Right, Squawk, you're asking for it. The Spud Super Special. Oi, you, give me back my nose. That's not fair. I was only messing about. You weren't meant to catch it. Squawk, where are you going? Come back, come back.
Listen, can you hear something?
Help!
Uh-oh!
What are you doing up there?
And what's happened to your nose?
Well, it's a long story. I'll tell you all about it if you get me down before the rain starts.
Okay, Spud. Come on, jump. I'll catch you.
Oh, dear. Are you sure? It's a long way down.
Yeah, I'll catch you, Spud. It'll be fine.
Oh, it's no good. I can't. Oh,
Pilchard! Where are you?
Pilchard! Here, Kiki, Kiki!
Phew, it's Wendy. She'll know what to do, I hope.
Hello, team. What are you doing here?
It's Bud. He's stuck up in the tree.
Oh, dear. As if we didn't have enough problems already.
Hey, Spud, how did you get...
Don't ask, Rowley. Just get me down.
Scoop?
Yes, Wendy?
Put that old mattress down over here.
No problem, Wendy.
What are you doing? I'm not tired. I'm stuck.
There. Now, Spud?
Yes, Wendy?
I want you to climb down the tree.
Yes, Wendy.
And jump onto this.
Yes, Wendy. Oh, no! Oh, oh, help!
Oh, Spud, come on!
Oh! Oh, ow! Oh, oh, that hurt.
Now, Spud, maybe you can tell us how you got stuck up there in the first place.
Yes, Spud!
Yes, Spud?
Well, you see, Wendy, I was feeling really hungry, so I borrowed Bob's ladder to get some apples, and then someone borrowed it back, and then I threw my nose at Squawk and...
So it was you who took Bob's ladder, was it? And did you check if Bob was using it at the time?
No, Wendy. Sorry, Wendy.
I don't suppose you had anything to do with this, did you, Dizzy?
Well, you see, Wendy,
Dizzy?
Yes, Wendy. Sorry, Wendy.
Oh, well, you two, I think we need to have a little chat about this, but it'll have to wait. That storm's getting closer, and Pilcher's out there somewhere.
Oh, no. Poor Pilcher.
Oh, well, we better go and find her then.
I can look for Pilcher, Wendy.
Oh, thanks, Dizzy.
Pilcher! Pilcher! Where are you?
Right, team. We can't let a thunderstorm hold us up. Scoop and Muck, you better get this stuff down to the dump. And we'll take the weather vane up to Bob.
And I'm going to find out what's happened to my nose. Squawk! Squawk! Come here, you great fat feathery thing!
Come on, team! Let's go!
Hey, Wendy, I've got an old umbrella in my dumper.
Thanks, Muck. I think I'm going to need it. Okay, Rolly!
Rock and roll!
There, Lofty. See? It was only a bit of thunder. You're okay now, aren't you?
Yeah, I think so, Bob. Sorry, I got a bit scared.
But that's all right. Look, the rain's stopping. But the bandstand is soaked. We'll have to let it dry before we can do any more work.
We will get it finished in time, won't we, Bob?
I hope so, Lofty. But there's so much to do.
Oh, what was that?
I didn't hear anything, Lofty.
Oh, dear. Do you think it was the ghost, Bob?
Oh, no, Lofty. There's no such thing as ghosts.
Oh, okay, Bob.
Hi there, Bob.
Hello, Wendy. Hi, Rolly. Wow, the weather vane looks fantastic.
Oh, thanks, Bob.
Hey, Bob, you haven't seen Pilchard, have you?
Isn't she back at the yard?
No, I'm worried that she got caught in that storm.
Hello,
hi, Bob.
Hi, Wendy. We're back.
Hello, you two.
In the line, she's kind of cute, looks mighty fine.
Bob, it's Wendy.
Hey.
Well, fancy that. I didn't know that you could dance like that.
And Bob, you look fine too. But there's one thing I want to say to you. I'm a blonde-haired gal in a hard hat. Don't try to make a monkey out of me.
Blonde-haired gal in a hard hat.
Don't you know you're the queen of my yard?
Why, thank you, sir. You're awful kind. I feel so good I could dance all night. I can't control my feet. I don't quite know what's come over me. I'm a blonde-haired girl in a hard hat. Don't try to make a monkey out of me. I'm a blonde-haired girl in a hard hat. Don't try to make a monkey out of me. You can buy me lunch, pay the tavern tip, but don't fool around with my cement mix. I'm a blonde-haired girl.
That was great!
I think I heard Pilchard. Come on, everybody, let's shout out her name! Pilchard! Oh, Pilchard, I've been so worried about you.
Well, at least she's safe and sound. The whole team's back together again.
Right, Lofty, it's time for your special job now.
Are you ready, Lofty?
Yeah, I think so.
Come on, Lofty.
One, two, three.
So come on, let's ride to the builders out around the corner. The gang's all here and it's time for us to do what we wanna. There's a house with a roof that leaks. It's an urgent job and it could take us weeks. There's Dizzy, Lofty and Roly too. Wendy always knows just what to do.
That's right.
There's no job too big or small. With Scoop and Mug, we can do it all. Metal, brick or wood, it's all good. And we can always send in the tractor. A little bit of tin. A little bit of fixing, that's for sure. A little bit of digging up the road. A little bit of moving heavy loads. A little bit of tiling on the roof. A little bit of making waterproof. A little bit of concrete mixed with sand. A little bit of pop, the building man.
This, then you're doing it right.
A little bit of timber and a saw. A little bit of fixing, that's for sure. A little bit of digging up the road. A little bit of moving heavy loads. A little bit of tidying on the roof. A little bit of making waterproof. A little bit of concrete mixed with sand. A little bit of bop, bop, bop.
Team, thanks for such a brilliant job today. It was great to have you all here. We couldn't have done it without you. You know, I think you all make fantastic builders, and you're welcome back anytime.